When you get there, it will be gone. Is it on the stair? Is it on the stair? Is it there? This is not a counting song. One, two, three. The four, the five. You said I fell down a mine. things that anyone could understand.
Then I'm gonna work on your arms. Your arms, I'm gonna set them over a curb. I'm gonna use them for a trampoline. I'm gonna jump up and down on them. Right? And then your kneecaps. One,
two.
Kneecaps. Oatmeal. I'm gonna make oatmeal out of your fucking kneecaps.
lengths can be from 6 to 9 inches. They look like a long needle. At the rounded end, a piece of hair is attached through the hole and glued into place with a gummy resin. It can be used. The candela is charged with a powerful psychic energy in a ritual that is kept secret from women and those who are not tribe members. To be effective, the ritual must be performed faultlessly. The bone is then given to the Kurdecha, who are the tribe's ritual killers. The name Kurdecha comes from the slippers that they wear on the hunt. The slippers are made of cockatoo or emu feathers and human hair. They leave virtually no fingerprints. They will pursue their quarry for years if necessary, never giving up until the person has been cursed. Once the man is caught, one of the Kurdecha goes down onto one knee and points the candela. The victim is then said to be frozen with fear and stays to hear the curse, a brief piercing chant that the Kurdecha chants. Then he and his fellow hunters return to the village and the candela is ritually burned. The condemned man may live for several days or even weeks, but he will surely die. It is said that the ritual loading of the candela creates a spear of thought which pierces the victim when the bone is pointed at him. It is as if an actual spear has been thrust at him and his death is certain.
You can
Everyone's having a good time. This is our last song. It's called Worship the Devil. Clicking tongue to roof of mouth. Is this how we worship the devil? Thin canvas trousers, thin canvas shoes, thin canvas jacket. Is this how we worship the devil? I bend over in front of them, the crowd, people. I fall, stumble in front of them, the crowd, people. I laugh. Is this how we worship the devil? Three lines on the back of my hand. Is this how we worship the devil? Record telephone conversations, 9-5. Is this how we worship the devil? Bum on the bus. Doesn't know where he's going, does he? Is this how we worship the devil? Magic, energy, energies. Is this how we worship the devil? My blood has set on fire. My blood has been set fire.